please put your hands together one more time as we invite Mr. Piyush Pandey and Mr. Prasoon Pandey on the stage. A huge round of applause there one more time. Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Naman, and to all of us. While you guys were honoring a lot of people who won a lot of awards today, I went with Lover and had two whiskeys in the bar. Both came out of my eyes, one from this one, one from this one. I think this award is not a recognition for just Prasoon and me. It's a recognition for us all. You happen to be older and the first ones. So you actually get the chance of being recognized. There are a lot of people who have done a lot of work. And today, I feel that India is on the stage. And there are a lot of people out here and in our industry who are going to say, these two guys can do it, I can do it better than that. So thank you everyone for everything, for your support, for your love, for the affection, for all the wonderful things. Some of these clients fired me many times. They were being nice to me today. Thank you.
Thanks everyone. Thanks exchange4media for inviting us here. It is indeed a matter of huge pride for us to be receiving the Lion of St. Mark again, which is in June this year really. And I must confess, we do feel a sense of huge pride with this. All our audio work is actually rooted deeply in our Indian ethos. And all our ideas are really just observation of life. Which means, in a way, we are getting this award for just appreciating, admiring, and loving the land that we come from, and we take that. You know? And as you would imagine, it's also a huge emotional moment for me because I get to stand next to my brother and our parents up there look down with great satisfaction and a smile year to year. It's also our Father's Day today, so he would get cheered up.
This is not the moment for anyone to speak. The people who have to speak have spoken. Anything to be said by anyone would probably Suraj ke samne ab candle dikhane ki aavashyakta nahi hai. Just congratulations from all of us, from a very proud nation, from all of us, from the fraternity. Thank you very much for being with you all.
Thank you, Abhishek. Thank you very much indeed.